Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to install Viper FX on Android 14. Anyway, this method is going to be quick. You don't need to download or flash Android modification library, audio modification library, those kind of stuff. So without further ado, let's dive into the tutorial. So first things first, you have to install the Viper APK, which is the redesigned version, which is available on GitHub right now. This one is actually redesigned to match the material you After installing the APK, you open it and allow the necessary permission, allow it to always run in background, and also allow notifications. You'll be greeted with this message, no driver found. Click on the go to GitHub, it's going to bring you back to this page. So you have to click on the first link you see here. So now our Viper module has been downloaded. Now you need to go to Magisk and flash it. Open your Magisk manager, go to module and click on install and select the Viper module which you have downloaded and flash it. We're going to tell us to reboot our system. I'm going to show you after I've rebooted my phone. After a reboot, we now need to go back to Viper FX. Go to Viper FX and turn on Master Limiter, which is basically the power button. You can click at the top right to check your driver status if you want. But what we have to do is to go to Spotify or your favorite music app and play music. That's how to check if Viper is actually working or not. After playing some music, you come back to Viper FX and you can see it is working perfectly. In some cases, you might need to turn on legacy mode for it to work. But anyway, that will be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.